unionized department store. And that's because of the terms and conditions. So again, you unionize, you campaign, you possibly threaten to withdraw labor, and they make the terms and conditions in those warehouses considerably better. What's the high street going to look like? 03456060973. And how big a gap? Oh, no, that's the wrong way to do it. How big a role, how big a space, how big a place does a nice department store, a well-stocked, well-staffed department store, play in a town's vibrancy, culture and life? Because I'm biased on this. I love them. First job, my mum works in them for years. I love department stores. But I could be exaggerating the gap that they will leave.